Doro gwa bi beji alapa samba bedu Egun mi segun aroko Orisa mi sorisa gbe Orisa gbe ni tinu lo sun wa o Omo egun meta kun ni omo lele mefa lamuri Iba fun egungun o iba fun ara orun iba baba mi iba yeye mi eje nri to ni se Iba fun egungun o iba fun ara orun iba baba mi iba yeye mi eje nri to ni se Doro gbo abibeji alapa samba bedun Egun mi segun aroko Orisa mi sorisa gbe Orisa gbe ni tinu lo sun wa o Omo egun meta pin ni omo lele mefa lamuri Iwo jeji emi jeji ki ta tokun opo ra yanyan Omo ladojo da lolodo ta lodojo ododi le ni ta gbangba Todo nkodo loju olodo omo to lodo ba gbo kini baba olodo o se Iba fun egungun o iba fun ara orun iba baba mi iba yeye mi eje nri to ni se Iba fun egungun o iba fun ara orun iba baba mi iba yeye mi eje nri to ni se
Oluwa kemi kan but ma my name is not Oluwa kemi my name is Fakemi That's your problem.
I've told you 10 to 10 number to stop putting on this beat to my face.
Either you remove this beat from your hand, or you go back into the classroom and take your back and leave.
To be what you get, Arirasha. You're a key tagbiru a law club, Kuma Baba Guoma. Eh? I'm going to toss you away. Who are you, Mera Elawu? Kuma Baba Guoma, the club.
Oh my god!
What's up, Papa? What are you doing? What are
My auntie sent me back home because of my infant bed.
But Odi Akinlo, nothing suffering, no late, eh, but of my soul, Oyo. So, into so, and into so, and so.
Auntie Faith no le mi wale tori defa to wa lowo mi.
Eh? O le en tori defa. Kini wa so fin ta kite ni abo fin le
olori.
Ah. O le wa ni.
O so wa do da ba di o ni mo le. Mo u so le mi mo le. Ale ma de le si.
Okay, as we are starting today's activities, God be with us, and in Jesus' mighty name, we are
prayed.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Yeah, please, can I please have a moment of your time?
No problem.
Yeah. I would like to address yourself and the entire students. Good morning, students.
Good morning, sir.
My purpose of being here today is not for one of those fairing check or periodic visitation. Is for the purpose of complaint. I'm here to complain because I'm not happy. Something came up some few minutes ago. My younger sister, Ifakemi, was sent home from school. And I asked, what did you do? Did you fight? Have you been rude to your teacher? Were you late to school? But my surprise was that she said that she was being sent back home because of her beat. Because she's putting on her beat. This beat is a religious representation of our faith. This is what we use to identify our brothers and sisters in the society, in the midst of the crowd. Whenever we see such beads in the hands of any of us, we greet each other. We render one form of assistance or support that we might need from one another. Another thing you need to understand is that this is not just for fashion. Apart from the fact that we identify ourselves with this, it also serves in other spiritual areas as protection. It has nothing to do with a fellow brother or sisters to harm them. It is just for our own protection. So what makes you think that if you tell her, just as we have insisted for her to pull it, and if she cannot pull it, she should send back home? What if she pulls it and anything happens to her? What explanation do you want to give to us? So we need to understand that this is what we call religious intolerance. If a child that is of the Christian faith or of the Islam faith can put on rosary or tesubah, whatever, you know, whatever, to represent themselves, and you find no problem in that, please let us also not find problems in this. So please, we need to learn to tolerate each other. Religion is a universal thing. Religion is what we created as human beings. God Almighty does not create religion. We human beings create religion by ourselves. Religion is the formation of traditional and cultural beliefs put together to form a spiritual institution that we call religion. And it is embodied by faith. You understand? So whatever it is we believe in is what we put together to form religion. So we need to understand that religious tolerance is very, very much important and very, very imminent if we want to live in peace and if we want to live in harmony with one another.